Often in your applications, you'll want to maintain lists or collections of related objects, such as a list of customers or a collection of orders. Traditionally, developers have used arrays or an array list to handle these collections of objects. But arrays and array lists use objects. So in this section, we're going to see how you can use the generic list class to maintain groups of items in a type-safe manner.